Why is he picking Aztecs over and over? He's just picking Aztecs over and over. Sean with 15 gifted. Sean is going for the VIP today. Thank you so much, Sean. Another sip for you. I'm letting him know he doesn't have to have Aztecs blocked every time. Boy, I think I know how I want to play this. I want a fast castle. It's a D tier Civ. Lewis is fearless says it's a D tier Civ. That's actually crazy. Wits with the 5 gifted. Let's go, brother. Appreciate it. Remember, if it's a tie, both get the VIP. I just got the change for real, for real. Okay. He just forgot the change. It's happened. Lewis beat his Aztecs? Okay, if Lewis can beat the Aztecs, I can. Very glad to see others gifting like this. Girl Dad, they were asking about you earlier, bro. They said 150 subs, it's easy to get there for Girl Dad. And I said, no, he's got no incentive to gift. He's already VIP. But others stepped up. Others stepped up. We got some Sith picks. Guys, I'm so sorry for losing last game, by the way. That was really, really inconsiderate of me, to be honest. To everyone watching, they came to see a win, not a loss. But to be fair, it's already been established. We're losing on purpose to keep the road to 3K going. Unforgivable. I'm thinking the same. I am thinking the same. Okay. Let's do it like that. Okay, Girl Dad is a very important person. VI, VIP. That's insane. We're not here for win or loss. We're here for Hera. Oh my goodness. My best fan in the chats. Let's go, man. Don't let the haters see you talk like that, eh? Hate comments. The haters in question. Yo, we're actually road to 2700 at the moment. I'm here for Jinx, I know. Jinx was in the chat earlier though, he came and blessed us with a couple good messages. More crap woodlands, Hera. I know. No, these are good. But the back of my map is barren. Yeah, balder than Kapach, gotta be careful. Twitch, thanks for gifting us up to Geraldini. Appreciate it. We're having a 3K? Yeah, relax, we're still getting there. We're on the road. Sometimes there's a few bumps in the road. Sometimes the internet disconnects mid-road trip. It happens. Baron is such a strong word. I know, I'm glad you like it. A mega wall incoming? What I want to do is get the hand cannoneer and castellage, ideally. I could wall this side. Wall in the front is quite easy. I have a nice map, but I have to wall it like in feudal age. I can start now. Thing is, if I see him full wall, I'm gonna full wall myself in response. I think that's what I should have done last game as well. 9-1 today and 28-64. Yeah, but we disconnected. We had internet, had 3 points earlier. Looks like he's opening racks. Not walling up. Not walling up as of now. No. Come with me, come with me. Yeah, he is walling up as well. Oh, no. No, just give it to him. Put him out of his misery. No, a second hit is crazy bad. That's why I'm supposed to run back for real. Oh, oh, what? Get back in here. Smuggle the sheep in. Very nice. Nigo Drama with the raid. Thank you so much. Nigo, appreciate it, man. Thank you. I gotta fastball this. Very nice. We're on track for hand cannon here. You're on track for hand cannon here. Do it like that. Yeah, I'll just tower. I'll just tower. It's not expensive for me to tower. What's expensive is having to tower while he's hitting me. That's annoying. But only woodland, which is also annoying. I don't like that tower. I think it's bad. Like, I like that I made a tower, but it should have been here. Yeah, it's annoying now. It's not good. The scrimmager for real is so annoying. Might give it a go. Monastery, so he probably wants to go for monks to convert my hand cannoneer. Okay. I was lurking there. Want to show him Henkin on here yet? I can help it. The fact that I didn't kill that is crazy. Wow, how did he only get one conversion there? That was really good for me. He got scammed, like high key got scammed. Should get devotion, I think. I need to play with no headset after this. Nice, got his monk. Let me see if I can sit up. No headset right now. It's tiring me out.
Yes.
He brought the choir. Jason, I'm gonna keep this guy in the corner. He won't find them. Hankin and BBC anyway. I think it'll be fine. Didn't expect that good of a feudal time. Done skirms as well. Sorry, imperial time. Feudal. Shits. No. Still bad. Did we get heresy? I don't think I want, like, light cav, but I guess... No, I think it's bad. I think it's better to get germs.
Mm-hmm.
wouldn't mind a monk upgrade. Faith or heresy? I think heresy's better. Yeah, let's put pressure here. I guess now I can start taking a light cap. I'm gonna find my monk in the corner. Maybe there's a relic in this corner as well. Yeah, check. I don't need the monk here anyway. That was probably worth for him. Yeah, that was worth for him for sure. Oops. Because now the skirms get so much value too. The wood value is just ridiculous. Actually, I think I'll take the monk here. Oh, I just got for a relic pass since I'm already here. Oh, you got 8. Not sure why he wants Jax. I think there's a whole lot I have. Hand I guess the ace up my sleeve is the light gap here. How, bro? How? Just right click the castle. I have full range. How are we even walking? How are we even thinking about walking in range? Oh, double conversion. This is horrendous. I want a castle on that hill. I should have already had one. He's massing, like, for some reason, Jags. But I think the thing is, the Jags are not that good. I'm not sure why he's massing them. Let's just start raiding a little. No, I think he's preparing eagles. Or Jag, I don't know. Why would he want Jags? I have no idea. Hey, he's gonna go Jags. What is this? Nice, good, good, good. Oh, what? What? MBL! Oh my god! Those guys are super religious. They had a lot of faith. Oh, I keep losing my cannons though. Right before Hoof needs to. One more, one more, one more. For the boys. Hit it for the boys. Hit it! Oh, oh yes, yes sir. He's gonna bum rush me. I don't think it's a threat. He's sending four of the bills. Those guys are doing work, actually. They're doing work. I don't want to underestimate his position either. It's the last thing I want to do. I lost a lot of my hand cannon here, too. Can that castle just die? Emil has this thing where he just doesn't let go of positions. I'm going for it. It's time. The 52 minute relic. The people who just joined late don't even know it's there and why it's there. Shh. Ain't nobody say a word. Ain't nobody say a word. You walk that ass. You walk that ass this way. Yo, we're so out. We are so out. No! He sniped me. I'm gonna tank the market just to screw him over. Now we take the relic. Take out the ranges. I know this is overkill, but I'm gonna make a castle here just to kill that jag. Oh, he's got the other relic back here, okay. I was wondering where that other relic was, the last one. Oh, he ate a big one right there. Nice! Nice! OCD, back it up, clear it up. Thank you very much. Dude, these cannons are so fun to play with. Satisfaction. Yes, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. Ah, he killed two. I needed to get Faith, I think. I think that's better than Heresy? I don't know. What? Okay, chat. What's better, Faith or Heresy in this exact game? I can only get one. Which one are you going for? Type a 1 in the chat for Faith and 2 for Heresy. 1 for Faith, 2 for Heresy, chats. What are you going for? Not both. Not pick one, guys. Oh my goodness. Okay, this was very... I see a mix. A lot of people saying Heresy, though. I'll get both. That's such a waste of money. It's actually such a waste of money. Bro, I feel like I just went to the grocery store and forgot to bring bags and have to buy new bags. That's the money. Ooh! Watch this, Ronaldinho. No looker. Look at this. Ooh, on the nose into GG. Very nice. Let's go. Oh, that was a crazy game. That was a crazy, crazy game. Right there. Points? What elo are you? 27-44. Whoa. MBL is going for a road to 3k himself.